Ever thought about switching up the main menu character in Counter-Strike 2? Well, you're in luck, because today, I'll walk you through the steps on how to do just that. Let's dive right in. First things first, fire up Counter-Strike 2. Now, to change the character, simply click on the icon located in the lower right corner of the screen. Next, select Show Equipped T-Agent. However, if you've got the T-Agent equipped already, opt for Show Equipped CT-Agent instead. Now, let's get into customizing the agent. To do this, click on that same icon again and choose View Agent in Loadout. From here, you'll have the option to switch out the default CT or T agent. You can also tweak their gloves, the knives, and guns they're holding, the default music, and more. Don't forget, you should also be able to change the graffiti. That's pretty much it. So there you have it. A personalized main menu character in Counter-Strike 2, all set up on your computer. If you found this video helpful, then smash that like button and subscribe to the channel. And if you have any kind of questions, then please ask them in the comment section below. Thanks for watching.